We're back with more Mario Party 5 for the Nintendo GameCube. This is the last 5 turns, people. Who's in last place? Who's got the most coins, but no stars? His name, sadly. What? All spaces will have capsule events, okay? That could be dangerous. I got 89 coins, so I'm really kicking it, people. And Boo's gonna be taking the No, he's not, actually. It's optional, it's not required. Oh boy! Dual time. Didn't have this in Mario Party 4 for some dumb reason. I don't know why, but it's back, baby. They're gambling the coins together, they're betting the coins. Shock observed. Shock observer. Keep reading it wrong. Boo got cooked in the process of this challenge. And Mario got the star. What do? Popstar Piranhas. Again. Wow. Let me see if I can get my redemption on this one. I might not, but whatever. Stop. Mario wins this one. Took my capsule. This is the second time this happened. I lost another capsule. Oh boy. Here we go again. Ooh. Gotta try to win this, boo. Button mashers. Poor Boo. Ha! One coin. Great. No biggie. I don't care. Better than last time. Mario lost 17 coins, that's half of his coin, but he got the big half still. It is up to 21. Pushy Penguins. This game also returned in Mario Party Superstars for the Switch. It's not bad. All you have to do is avoid the penguins. March of the Penguins. Sneak through that window! And I did. Yes, I won! Thank you. Surprised you need 30 points, you know, to steal that star. I got 64 coins to my name. And jump. Yes! Does that mean I win? I won.
New record.
Yes. I won. I beat him really good. And then there's trouble. And he's gonna steal Koopa Kid's coins. That's valid. Enough, I guess. It's 20 of his coins, basically. What's going on? Wiggler. And he turns into a butterfly. Nice. Butterfly drugs. And Mario got the star. Leaf Leap. This should be good. I remember this one. Yep. Both Toad and Mario win. Yay! That's not good. No! And that monkey beat Koopa Kid. Rumble Fumble. Yes, I won. I got all three Fly Guys. That's really cool. Not me! No! I have to get one of my stars to Koopa Kids. Screw you, Boo. Screw you, Koopa Kid. I'm gonna lose this because of them. Lindsay got 125 points to his name, and I got 58. Mara's gonna take my item. Everyone has stars but Boo. Chomp Romp. Okay. Back to this one again. Koopa Kid beat me. I was so close this time. Ooh, Koopa Kid. I'm gonna have to choose him next. But we'll see. I got the minigun star, that's awesome, kids. Koopa Kid gets the coin star since I already lost, had to trade coins of his earlier. Ooh, I got the happening star too. What does this mean? Bye, Boo. Mario. Koopa Kid was so close to winning, wasn't he? Wow, saved by the bonuses. I got the unexpected. Yep, that's gonna be it for this episode, people. I'll see you next time when we play more Mario Party 5. Catch you later.